winnable 2v2. You would have been hard-pressed with ROPZ set up in heaven, but now you forced him to drop. You forced him to play in the site and play around this bomb solo. With Hades repositioning over into heaven and ROPZ not considering it, although I say that, enough times pass that he's like, no, it's got to be heaven. That's the only route back in. It's all become clear to ROPZ and he's going to get it over the line. The blessed Brokey AWP is responsible for 5 kills in that round. 3 from Brokey.